right back. Place a ward from the shadow.
I am back.
Cancel that. Okay. Gank! Under attack.
Too fall to your awesome might.
Feel the energy coursing through my circuits.
Retreat!
An enemy ultimate incoming.
No problem. Gank, your middle tower is under attack.
On my way. The cosmos guides me.
Closer to intergalactic domination.
No problem. Nice job.
An enemy has been slain.
You rock. Your
middle tower is under attack.
Enemy alternate.
The shadows.
The traitorous life form has been eliminated.
This could prove useful.
Okay. Okay.
Their mic was surprised.
Hey, that's down. Too bad.
An hour has perished.
Okay.
How pitiful.
Missing metal.
Be careful.
Your right tower is under attack.
Fear not. The Broodlings will replace them. Their mic was surprised. These two life forms, these earthlings should fear your rampage.
You
One step closer to the perfect revenge. Feel the energy circuits.
Retreat, right lane. Your middle tower is under attack. Your right tower is under attack.
The traitorous life form has been eliminated.
Your right tower is under attack.
Has been slain. An ally has perished. How pathetic. You have harvested their life force.
One step closer to the perfect
destroyed. No problem. Attack! Fire giant!
Attack!
Oh yeah. Broodlings will replace them.
I believe I can get a kill.
Retreat!
feel the energy coursing through my circuits.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy tower. Okay, your left retreat, middle left.
Go forth and destroy all within your path.
Cancel that.
Double kill.
Retreat!
Go forth and destroy all within your path.
I see! Out of power! Shadow! One step closer to the perfect revenge.
Ultimate is down. Ultimate is ready. Right back.
Destroyed.
right back. Be careful.
The shadows.
Your team has destroyed a middle enemy tower.
Oh, I can feel the energy coursing through my circuits.
Oh, no. Bro, I really just died because I'm reading this. Alright. That's fine. Did I lose the game for reading? I was reading this because the hard point. Okay, some of y'all don't know this. If you secure the hard point with your Bumble Spear, it gives you the Bumble Spear's passive. So, I don't see anywhere that says jungle camp structures and jungle bosses. None of that screams hard point to me. But yeah, because y'all know Bone Spear procs the hard point. I don't know about the healing, but I know it procs the passive of it.
One step closer to the perfect revenge.
Also, dude, it annoys me that I am pretty sure there's more, way more percent pin items than actual flat pin. Like, we got flat, percent pin, flat. All the power items are percent pin. For like ability based gods. Most of them. Now go inside the lava somehow. Are you sleepy? Not really.
Oh, I can feel the energy coursing through my circuits.
You're yawning? Of course I'm yawning. I literally play so much Smite. It's mentally exhausting. Like, who wouldn't be mentally fried? If anyone played as much Smite as I do, they wouldn't be mentally fried. They would literally be dead. Their brain could not handle the amount of bullshit they see. Kitty, I wouldn't expect you to understand. I'm on that grind, alright? You wouldn't understand. I don't know where you came from, Kitty, but where I came from, when you do something, you stick to it. You know what? Enemy ultimate down. I'm not done with you. Place a ward for teleport. Okay. This is Athena wanna place a ward. This is so freaking hilarious. Oh, that's how I feel sometimes. Bro, they couldn't but knock up. I'm bad, sir, having fun.
I will create something beautiful with this junk.
Your left tower is under attack. Good luck.
This could prove useful.
Surprising.
Group up. Group up. Group up. Good luck. Defend. Yes. Wait.
What a shame.
You may run, but you cannot hide.
Your team has destroyed a right enemy phoenix. Straight right lane!
What do vegetarians say at raves? Let us turn it to the
create something beautiful with this junk.
Attack the Titan!
Attack the Titan. Titan!
Okay. Okay. Wait!
No matter.
On my way! I. Group up!
Titan!
could stop you.
Retreat!
This could prove useful.
Bruh. There's no shot I don't walk away there.
Intergalactic onslaught.
Yes.
I will create something beautiful with this junk.
Defend the fire giant. I'm on it.
While you can.
Have my revenge.
Your middle tower is under attack.
The thing has smoking. I'm not gonna lie, this thing has to be high as fuck. We don't have a center word for FG.
I see your every movement.
Be right, be careful.
Go forth and destroy all within your path.
I'll defend. Be careful.
Oh, Ghost Pop on the spear, nice. I'm here in retreat, but we're all engaged in.
Retreat!
Gotta mute my team. I don't provide any good info.
An ally has been slain.
Thank you.
An enemy has been slain.
This could prove useful.
Holy fuck. Yana's ult did over 1,400 on me. I literally saw the life like flash out of my eyes. Easy after you still.
Your left tower is under attack.
My two last hit it would appear.
Your left tower has been destroyed. Your left Phoenix is under attack. Retreat. Your left Phoenix has been destroyed.
Unseen. Oh. Just hitting me somehow.
Your middle tower has been destroyed. Your Titan is under attack. Defend the gold.
Bruh, Agni showed up a lot sooner. Great, I'm dead. Any team probably just won the game now. Bruh, I need juke into it. Oh, the game's too easy for me, but I can't end the game unless I have a team. I don't know. Holy fuck.
Surprise.
I literally just lost the game. For no reason. This meta is too heavily dependent on other players. I hate it. I literally can't enjoy myself because I have to micro people, even though because matchmaking isn't doing its job. So dumb. This meta is so dog shit. It's so dog shit. And it gets worse the higher elo you get. Matchmaking is not designed.